Can't you do that more gently?
Oh, really, Mr. Shintaro? My grandchildren behave better than you do.
Well, my grandchildren can drive you all the time with their ninja sticks.
He's right. We could.
That's right, Tom Tomika. Boys, what are you doing here?
Grandma!
Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Thirsty, look. These are my three ninjas, Rocky, Coach, and Tom Tom.
Ouch, would you get that? Get out of here.
Well, boy. Coach, what about the baseball game?
You're more important, Grandpa.
Oh.
We think you're in a lot of danger.
What kind of danger?
You know the guy you said stole your luggage? The Japanese guy with that white hair?
He's the same guy who tried to rob the cabin.
How do you know?
Did he look like a heavy metal chump?
He was trying to be a grunge rock stud.
But that guy with the ugly white hair.
Yeah, he's trying to be a
guy. You know the real guy?
Yeah.
He looked like a troll.
Oh, yeah.
He was friends with that big nose.
Can you shut up, please?
We think those guys were after the dagger.
Well, they haven't now. Rocky! How?
You took Tum Tum's bag by mistake.
And they got my ding dongs.
You hear that?
Luke just got it!
So you came all this way because you thought I needed your help. What'd you tell your parents?
Well,
Oh, no.
We left him a note.
Well, we'll have to call him on the phone and tell him what's going on. In the meanwhile, we better make some plans about the dagger. Hello, Jessica! How's everything? How's the weather?
Hi, Mom!
Oh, Jessica, it's not their fault. I missed them and I sent for them. Here, you talk to Tum Tum.
Hi, Mom. No.
Hey, boys. The tournament is going on right now in Koga. So I want you to take this dagger and present it to the winner of the competition.
What about you, Grandpa?
I'll meet you in Koga.
What? Oh, Ma.
Yes, now do this for me. You set the beeper on your watch, and you call us every day at 2 p.m. Tokyo time.
Okay, Mom, okay. Got it. 2 p.m. Mom wants to say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Nurse Hino, I thought I told you to go away.
Do you know how I deal with troublesome patients?
Nurse Hino, can I make a deal with you? I'll let you use me as a pin cushion if you see to it that my boys get on the train to Koga.
I'll be glad to help. It's the end of my shift anyway.
Thank God.
Nurse Shibuya will be taking my place.